Hi, this is my new book, The Mantra and Meaning of Success, and I'm going to read a short extract on something that is useful for parents, that if their children have an out-of-the-box ambition, then you need to do forward planning to help them get that. Let me start to read. The second story I want to talk about was narrated to me by Narendra Laljani, a management guru and former dean at Ashridge, one of the UK's premier management institutes. One of Laljani's friends came to him for advice. His daughter was not good at her studies, but was an excellent badminton player. The family was very well off. Now, Laljani works as a business consultant and teaches at prominent British universities. A tall, impressive gentleman with a golden voice, he is erudite, charismatic, and a person with a broad vision. "If your daughter is so keen on badminton," he said to his friend, "and she is good at it, why don't you let that be her career and the studies can just be supplementary?" The friend and his family were shocked, even outraged by this suggestion. The point, though, Laljani explained, was not to simply accept their daughter's wish to play badminton for a living, but to follow through on providing her with the kind of training that would make success realistically possible. At first, the family got in touch with a famous coach in a southern state who had groomed badminton champions. But he was already too busy with his previous commitments to take on their daughter. A celebrated coach in New Delhi with a proven track record was contacted next. This man had also trained young badminton players who had gone on to become champions. The trainer watched Divya play, and after some thought, he agreed to take her under his wing. It was a very big decision for the family, but they followed through. It was a risk to abandon alternative careers so early on in life, but Divya and her parents decided it was worth it. Divya is still a young girl and has been winning tournaments left, right, and center in the junior category and will soon be playing in the adult category. Divya has had an early taste of success, but maybe destined for much bigger things. The names have been changed. Thank you.